Sierra, what are you doing? What the freak are you doing?
What does it look like I'm doing, Brian? I'm vacuuming and singing Spider-Man. Spider-Man, Spider-Man does whatever a spider can, spins a web, blah, blah, blah. Seriously, why are you singing that? Because it's catchy. I heard Dr. Cooper sing it the other day. So I was like, why not? You're so weird, Sierra. I mean, wait a minute. Are you on drugs or something? Yeah, I'm on Botox, remember?
Well, that's weird. It really shouldn't be making you, like, that crazy.
Brian, why don't you come over here and I'll show you how crazy I can be? What do you say to that?
I'd rather not.
Exactly. Spider-Man, Spider-Man does whatever a spider can.
Rake, you leave gently down the ravine. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. It's a beautiful sunny day to be raking leaves in New York City. So peaceful, the sun is shining, the birds are chirping. It's perfect. But wait a minute, where's that pesky garbage can? Oh, wait a minute, you know what? I'm gonna put this down, and I'm gonna go in and ask my wife. Honey! Hey, Linda, do you have any idea where the garbage can is outside?
I believe it's right by the curb next to the recycling bin, Brad. Where else do you think it would be?
Oh, yeah. I should have known that. Thanks, honey.
Silly hubby.
I am so bored. I'm dying of boredom. Somebody call 911. Oh, quit exaggerating, Duggan. You're not dying.
I know that, Dr. Cooper. It's just a figure of speech.
Well, what do you want me to do? He's like, well, what do you want me to do? I'm working on my laptop right now. Oh, right, physics stuff. It's obvious.
Well, of course it would be obvious, Leo, because as I have said before, like a million times, I'm a theoretical physicist.
Yeah, we get it. You're a theoretical physicist with an IQ of 187. Everyone gets it. You don't need to keep repeating it.
Well, apparently I do because you're still not getting it.
Well, we're bored and we want to do something.
Well, what do you want me to do?
I don't know. Let's go out and do something.
Like, what part of I'm working do you not understand?
You know what? Oh! Sorry, Leo. You know what? I'm getting up and moving around, because I'm sick of standing in here or laying in here or whatever. Hello? A little privacy, please? Oh my god, Grandma, I am so sorry. I didn't know you were in the bathtub. I'm sorry, I'm just so bored and... Well, can you please be kind enough to get out, Meghann, so I can continue my bath in peace? Yeah, sure. Sorry.
What are you doing, Leo? Checking my Facebook, dude? You? Still working?
Okay, you know what? I decided that we are gonna go out and do something now. So get off your laptop, Dr. Cooper, and get off your phone, Leo, because we're going out to do something right now instead of just sitting around this house doing absolutely nothing.
You are really being pushy, aren't you?
Yes, because I'm bored. I want to go do something. I want to go do something. I want to go have fun. Do whatever. So, come on. Let's go.
Fine. Whatever. I cannot believe my roommate is being this pushy and telling me what to do. Usually I'm the one telling her to do stuff. But apparently, she wants to do it her way. Leo? Hello? Are you listening? Like it said to get up off your phone. We're going out. Fine. Whatever, Dr. Cooper. Oh, crap. Where did my phone go? It doesn't matter. Come on. Let's go. Well, wait a minute. Dude, I'm not going without my phone. I don't care, come on! Let's go, Leo! Fine. Whatever. I'm coming. Leo! I'm coming! Okay, so any particular reason why we came into the store, Meghann?
No, Dr. Cooper. I just wanted to get out of the house.
This is a furniture store, Meghann.
Yeah, so?
It doesn't matter. I wanted to get out instead of just sitting around the house. So what are we supposed to do? Stand around and look at furniture all day? No. That's ridiculous. Oh, this is... No. What we're doing here is ridiculous. You know what? I should have done much more than just steal your sister's car and throw you and Leo out that upstairs window at our house.
Yeah, but that was like 5 days ago. And are you sure that... Excuse me, but what was that, Dr. Cooper?
Officer Mason. Such a surprise to see you here.
Not really. I was out running errands with my husband. Now, what's this about stealing Meghann's sister's car and throwing her and Leo out an upstairs window?
Oh, did I say that? What I meant to say was, you know what? I really don't know.
Yeah. You must think I'm pretty dumb if you think I'm gonna fall for some stupid excuse. You are a terrible liar.
Oh, well, would you look at that? I gotta go.
No. You're not going anywhere except prison.
What? Why would I be going to prison?
Because, let's think about that for a second. You committed 2 felonies. 1, causing bodily harm to somebody, and 2, Grand Theft Auto, and no, I do not mean the video game.
Oh, come on, please, can we just talk about this?
It doesn't work that way.
Oh, great. Ah! Come here!
What is going on here?
I don't know.
Well, what's going on? This man has committed 2 felonies. Which is what? He stole a car, and he threw 2 teenagers out an upstairs window. What? Oh, you're going to prison, buddy.
Ah, no! You can't do this. No, you can't do this, please.
Come on, let's go.
Ah, Meghann, Leo, help!
Oh my God, Leo. What are we going to do? Dr. Cooper just got arrested.
We need to go back to your house now and think of a plan to get him out of there.
Yeah, I second that. Let's go.
Spider-Man, Spider-Man, does whatever a spider can, spins web, blah, blah, blah. Sierra, will you shut up with that stupid song already?
Brian, you shut up, okay? I'm trying to have a little fun while vacuuming, alright?
Yeah, well, you've been singing that for the past 2 hours. It's really getting annoying.
Whatever. Spider-Man, Spider-Man. Oh my God, if you don't quit it, I'm gonna staple my ears shut.
I'm gonna staple both your ears shut if you... don't quit aggravating each other. You two are young adults, 21 and 24 years old. I'm trying to take a nap, and you are really being annoying right now. Ow! Well, you deserve that. Shut it, Grandma. Now, I'm going back to my nap, and I don't want want to hear another sound down here. You got it? Yeah, Grandma.
Yeah, we get it.
Thank you. Ow! Oh, sorry, Sierra.
Oh, thank God we made it.
Ow, what is the deal? What's going on? Okay, Sierra, we got a big, huge problem right now.
What is it?
Dr. Cooper just got arrested.
What? Are you freaking kidding me?
No, we're serious. We were at a furniture store and I guess Officer Mason was there and she overheard him say what he did 5 days ago.
Are you kidding me? The thing with him stealing my car and then throwing you guys out that window?
Yes!
Apparently she said that it's two felonies. They're throwing him in prison.
What? Oh my God! You gotta get him out of there!
Those guys are literally gonna tear him apart, Meghann. You need to get him out of there.
I'm already working on a plan, Sierra.
Oh my God.
Oh my God, this is bad. This is really bad. What are we gonna do?
I don't know.
Leo, this is a life or death situation. What have I told you about keeping it down here?
Oh, Grandma, sorry. I didn't know you were doing something.
I was taking a nap, Meghann. Now, what is going on? What's this about Dr. Cooper getting arrested?
He got arrested because he blurted out what he did 5 days ago.
Oh, great. When does it ever end?
I don't want to be a part of this. I'm gonna go.
Oh my God. I seriously don't know what we should do.
We gotta get my roommate out of there.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to say. Those guys are hardened criminals. They are literally gonna tear him to pieces. And I am pretty sure you don't want a dead roommate.
Yeah, I don't.
So,
dude, I got it.
What?
We just walk in there and tell them that we're not pressing charges for any of that.
You serious? Dude, that just seems so simple.
Well, dude, think about it. They'll let them go if they know that we're not going to press charges.
I don't know, Leo. That seems too cliche.
Dude, this is your roommate we're talking about. Do you seriously want, like, 6-foot-something guys hurting him?
No. I don't. Alright. We'll go with your stupid plan, Leo.
Hey, it's not stupid. Come on.
Wish us luck, Sierra. Good luck! Yeah.
Spider-Man, Spider-Man.
Get in there, lowlife! Oh! Hey! What's with you pushing, Officer Kelly? And I am not a lowlife! I am a theoretical physicist! Hey, you guys! Fresh meat! Huh? Did somebody say fresh meat? Who here said fresh meat? I did. Shut up, Shaq! Oh! Hello? What's doing? Shut it, Porky! Excuse me? What? I'm not Porky! What are you talking about? Shut up! You're gonna listen to me, and you're gonna listen good. I'm the leader of this gang. And I don't like newcomers. Yeah, that's... It appears that way. So who are you? My name is John Wayne Gacy. Known as Red. Are you kidding me? That sounds like the name of a serial killer that's dead. It is! But I have the same name as him. So why don't you shut up? Oh! You guys, get up! Get up, Shaq. I'm getting up, dude. Don't call me dude. Don't talk back to your superior officer. Sorry. Get up, you low-life criminals. Oh! Alright, Gacy, why don't you... Oh! Get up, Porky! Oh! Stop calling me that! I don't care what you want! Oh! So, you guys, what should we do with this geek? Excuse me, but I am not just a geek. I am a theoretical physicist. What in the blazes is that? It's a mathematics science doctor. Well, if you're a physicist, then what's your name? Dr. Sheldon Cooper? That is the stupidest name I ever heard. I think I'll just keep calling you Porky. What do you think of that? Excuse me, but that is very disrespectful, Gacy. I don't care. Get out of my face. Oh! Oh! That hurt! Well, I'm gonna do much more to you. Great. Oh my god. Please, somebody get me out of here. Oh my god, no! Oh my god! Got him! Please, get off of me. I'll do anything. Please let me go, Gacy. I don't want any trouble. I just am here to serve my sentence and get out. Doesn't work like that in here, Porky. When you're in here, you have to deal with me and my crew. Oh my god, please leave me alone!
Excuse me, but what do you idiots think you're doing?
Oh, thank god you're here! Meghann, you had to get me out of here before these hooligans kill me!
Just who do you think you are, young lassie?
My name is Meghann, and I don't know who you think you are, but I do not appreciate what I'm seeing.
Yeah, well, you better scram, because I was just about to pummel this piece of fresh meat.
Your piece of fresh meat happens to be my roommate. And I don't appreciate what you're doing to him. So I suggest you and your stupid little pals leave him alone. Unless you want to deal with my fists.
Really? Oh, don't make me laugh. You're just a girl. You can't beat me if you try.
Yeah, well, I don't care, mister.
It's John Wayne Gacy!
John Wayne Gacy? Seriously? That's the same name as that...
No, serial killer! Yes, serial killer!
Yeah, but you're not him, so... Yeah, I'm not falling for that.
So you think you're tough, huh?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
Meghann, what are you doing? Excuse me for a second. Meghann, what do you think you're doing? You are not gonna fight him. He's gonna tear you apart.
Yeah, well, he was about to tear you apart, so... where's the fun in that?
Meghann, this is not fun. This is dangerous. We need to get out of here before these criminals hurt us.
Yeah, and I'm already working on a plan, I told you.
Wait a second, where's Leo?
I have no idea. I lost him out in the parking lot.
You lost your best friend? Are you insane? Are you out of your mind?
No.
Dude, would you quit yelling at me?
Alright. I hate to break up the chit-chat. But somebody better start fighting here. or I'm gonna go really raging crazy.
Dude, nobody is fighting anyone here. So why don't you just back off and leave us alone?
Yeah, Gacy, why don't you just back off and get out of here? Excuse me? I don't like it when people do that.
Yeah, well, no one cares.
Say that again, and I'll rip your hair off your head.
Was that really necessary, Gacy?
No, but I do it anyway. Gacy, you're cutting off my air supply. Please let go of me. Shut up, Porky.
Excuse me, but why are you calling him that? You know he has a name.
Yeah, and it's a really stupid one.
No, it's really not. It's a professional name, and he deserves to be called that.
Thank you, Meghann. Yeah, well, I don't care, and your name is stupid, too.
Excuse me?
Okay, you know what? That's it. Whoa! Did you just flip me? Yeah, I did. Yes, I did. 'Cause you just insulted my roommate. You just insulted my roommate and called her name stupid. And I don't appreciate that. Well, I don't care. Can you please get out of my face? I said I don't care what you want.
Dude, seriously. Just leave us alone. Like, this is really getting scary now.
That's the intention of it.
Okay, whatever. I'm not really following here, but, yeah, I guess you can do whatever the freak you want, because I'm...
Meghann, what are you doing? You're not gonna give in to him!
Dude, I'm handcuffed to a wall here. I'm handcuffed to a metal wall. So what am I supposed to do?
Oh, this is a nightmare. Somebody please get us out of this. Somebody please just get us out of this.
Guys, up here! Meghann, Dr. Cooper, up here!
What the?
Leo? What are you doing up there? How'd you even get up on that wall?
Dude, I just climbed up from the outside.
Leo, where have you been? I've been looking for you for, like, the past 30 minutes. I was doing the same thing. I was looking for you.
Somehow we must have missed each other.
Hey, what is going on here? Who are you? Who are you and what are you doing up on our wall?
My name is Leo Lemoncelli. I'm, their friend.
Dude, you're actually... Never mind. Actually, no. You're my best friend, and you're his friend.
Yeah, thanks for summing that up, Meghann.
Hey! I don't appreciate this chit-chat.
Well, tough luck, dude, because he's my best friend, and we talk to each other all the time.
Yeah, dude. I don't even know who you are. It's John Wayne Gacy. Seriously? After the serial killer? Yes! Okay. I'm seriously considering just running out of here now. Well, you can't. This is prison. You idiot!
Excuse me, but do not call my roommate an idiot. He is not an idiot. He's a theoretical physicist with an IQ of 187.
Thank you for summing that up. I was just about to tell him that. Yeah, well, whatever. Less talking, more fighting.
Dude, I told you, nobody is fighting anybody. Now, would you leave us alone?
Yeah, because, I mean, dude, you're really being a butthead right now. Excuse me? What was that, turtle boy? I don't know. Ah! Oh!
Leo!
Oh! Yeah, get over here! Come on! Come on, pull him up! Dude, I'm not gonna... Oh!
Oh my god!
Okay. You know what? You wanna fight? Fine. You got one. Oh!
My god! Dr. Cooper!
Oh! God, dude, that was awesome! Seriously, did you seriously just push him into that wall?
Yes.
Oh, dude, that was epic! Oh my god, seriously, that was epic! What do you think, Meghann?
I think you're both weirdos.
Okay, Leo, I think it's time for you to get up, okay? I'm sorry, I can't, this is so funny. I'm sorry, I just can't. This is just hilarious.
What is going on in here? Yeah, seriously. Like, what in the world is going on here? And, well, if it isn't my two least favorite people. Oh, come on! You gotta be kidding me! Officer Kelly? Again?
Yeah, seriously. Why are you back?
Because I'm part of the force. That's why. Okay. Somebody start explaining why we have several criminals doing push-ups in here, and Gacy is on the floor next to the wall. Huh? Explain that. I have no idea what you're talking about, Officer Kelly, because we're not going to explain anything to you.
Yeah, I mean, come on. Nobody likes you.
Excuse me? Do not insult me like that, Leo.
Do not get in my face.
Alright, what is going on here? What's going on here is I want to know who just beat up Gacy.
That would be me.
Why?
Because he was threatening to hurt my friends.
Yeah, I don't care.
Excuse me? You don't care that my friends were about to get pummeled to death?
Yeah, no, I don't. Exactly, because you hate us.
Yeah, typical Officer Cassandra Kelly hates us.
Excuse me, but do not say my name like that, Leo. That's very disrespectful.
Well, I don't care. You should have left our lives like years ago.
Yeah. We're sick of you coming in and out of our lives like all the time, and it's like, seriously, it's really getting annoying.
Okay, would somebody please explain to me why this officer hates you two?
Because it goes way back, Dr. Cooper. It goes way back.
Which is what? Like, please explain that. Please explain that now.
Okay, well, alright. Okay, so, well, one of the incidents that I'm about to tell you is that she almost killed me when she slammed my head down on a table in a coffee shop. She was trying to use excessive force on me. That was several years ago, Meghann. Yeah, well, it burned in my memory, and I would never forget it. You better shut your mouth, because I am done playing games with you. Yeah, well, get out of my face. I'm done talking to you. No. I think you're just gonna have to deal with me a little bit longer. Because I'm not going anywhere.
But this is really awkward.
Yeah, well, no one asked you, Dr. Cooper. So, you know what? I'm not even going to explain any more to you because you're already in so much trouble.
Well, what did I do now?
Hello, you just beat up a criminal. And there's no fighting allowed in this prison.
Seriously?
You gotta be kidding me.
No one even told me that.
Well, now you know. So, I guess you're stuck here for a little bit longer. So, suck it up.
Oh, come on! Come on! Dude, you just knocked the wall down! What are you waiting for? You're right! Let's get out of here!
Excuse me, I'm still handcuffed here.
Sorry, Meghann.
I gotta get my bag first. Oh yeah, sorry.
Ah, we're home.
Ugh. Oh, hey, sis. How did it go? Not quite as planned, Sierra, but, at least it worked.
Yeah. Wouldn't you like to know?
Yeah. So, what happened that, didn't go quite as planned, Meghann? Well, let's see. I lost Leo in the parking lot. I got handcuffed to a metal wall by a criminal named John Wayne Gacy. And, Dr. Cooper beat him up. So, yeah. Crazy day! John Wayne Gacy? Isn't that the name of it? Yes. The serial killer that's dead. Yes. That's just weird.
Yes, well, thank God I'm out of that crazy place. I'm gonna go upstairs now.
That was just, oh my God, that was just crazy. Well, that's real interesting. I'm gonna go watch TV now. Hmm.